The installation of the Pride crosswalk in Springfield has been postponed because of today's forecast. Designers and fellow residents are sad to hear this news, but they are still proud of the city's changing attitudes. CEO of Springfield Pride said, quote, "I truly believe the city has this new energy, and the city of Springfield is actually becoming very innovative." No new date has been posted. We will update you when that information becomes available.